Coming into this game with a bit of confidence after beating Orlando, coming back from that game, what's the mood of the team as you guys prepare for this matchup against LAFC, one of the best teams in the league?
Yeah, I mean, I think we showed great fight, and we showed what we're capable of, and I think we just translate that into this game. We know it's going to be a tough match. We know they're a good team. You know, they have good players all around, and I think we do as well, and I think we're ready and we'll be up for the fight.
Speaking of fight, this team, this LAFC team's a bit uncharacteristic over the last few games, a few draws in games that they probably felt they could have won. What do y'all expect from them? What are some of the challenges that a team like this possesses, especially at home?
Yeah, I mean, I don't know if they've won in the last five or not, or they've been tying, but, you know, they got the same quality all around, and you never know what to expect. And, you know, they're a very good team moving forward and on the defense, attacking third, and I think we got to be ready for it and be switched on for counters, and they're a good team in transition, but we're a good team as well, and, you know, we're ready, and the team feels confident, and we're preparing for tomorrow.
It's only the first of two games, but it feels like do or die. How big or how much pressure is on this game, just given that we're still in it, we're within reach, but it's one of those where it's pretty much win, do or die.
Yeah, I think we Davey really printed in our heads that, you know, coming in as when he came in as a coach, that we want to win every game, and it's no different this game, the next game, or the past game. You know, we always want to win, and we want to get the most points that we can in order to have that fighting chance in the playoffs.